At Chadon Rugby Grounds, Havens defeated defending champions Pirates in one of the most exciting games of the day. Innocent Goto, Charles Uhuru and Malcolm Okello scored tries for the Havens, who won 16-12 overalls.
So you are taking the mask? Yeah?
Who won 16-12 overall? Malcolm Okello also converted 2 penalty kicks. Havens will be hoping that they can build from this great start going forward as they seek for their Premier League this year. Havens will be hoping that they can build from this great start going forward as they seek for the Premier this year.
Of course, if you win, everyone will work harder. Whoever you're going to play next is going to work harder. They're going to review the game we played, and they're going to try to capitalize on the mistakes we've had. You realize that we've had a lot of penalties given away. We're going to work on that so that we stop giving back these penalties. They didn't manage to get a try, but they got a couple of penalties. We're going to work on those mistakes, and they're coming back stronger next weekend.
It's also revenge served for Ethan's having lost a double against Pirates to lose a title at the end.
We don't take losing slightly. We learn from our mistakes. We go back to the drawing board, then come back stronger. That's how we always do it. And believe me, we'll come back stronger.
In other games, Impis overcame Rams in a 14-12 win. Hippos 18, 15 Cops, Mongas 24, 19 Buffaloes, Rhinos 18, 11 Warriors, Company Eagles 17, Walukuba Barbarians 13. The league resumes next weekend with different games on the cards at the different playgrounds.
Yeah.